Hey guys, I'm sorry about that. Someone actually called me, and if you're calling me, I hate you. Don't ever call me again. Because this is a random number who keeps calling me in the middle of these YouTube videos. It's not Thunderwear, it's just a random number. So please don't call me ever again, because if you do, I'm going to destroy you and make YouTube hate you forever. So don't ever do that. So I will be posting these two videos up on the same day, but where we left off was Triple H and John Cena. So I hope that dude doesn't call me. Because right before I was about to record the second one. And you know what's something stupid about the iPhone is you can't actually take a video while you're calling, which is stupid. So I think you should be able to do that. You know what I'm saying? So post in the comment again who you think is gonna win and who your favorite wrestler is. But I can't believe that happened. I'm gonna post both of these on the same day, so do not worry. Just, oh my goodness, is already going for it? He doesn't go for a spin here. John Cena is beating Triple H. I thought Triple H was going around, remember? I might be wrong. John Cena is whooping Triple H right now, dude. I'm pretty sure we're going to have a new United States champion. But, I don't know. Maybe Triple H will kick out. Maybe not. You never know. I'm so sorry about that happening, dude. But this guy is just calling me constantly. It's more than one person because this phone had another number before and someone keeps calling me while I'm doing it. It doesn't happen during the day when I'm not, but when I'm recording, it happens all the time. So if I have to cut it off again, if it's choppy, it's because this guy keeps calling me. So I'm sorry about that, guys. Oh, he's going for a signature right here, guys. Going for it. Can he get out of this? Oh, he does. Is that one even? But he still hurts. So. Oh. I would like to give a shout out to Drex and a person who also subscribed, but a shout out to Drex again. Shout out to Drex again. I'm just going to say it one more time. I'm sorry about that dude who keeps calling me during videos. Because that's what happened on the first Minecraft episode. That happened the same thing. So I'm sorry about that. Y'all see? Triple H got him up. Putting him down. Wait, I thought my recording had stopped. Something weird happened on my camera. Oh, is he gonna tap out? Rope break, I'm calling it. Ah! Good night, John Cena can't keep him down for nothing. Oh, he just completely missed him. One, two. Oh, and he kicks out. Sorry, I had to go tell my dad something. He kicked out though. Pretty impressive. But I think John Cena needs to get his actual finisher, like the attitude adjustment, up there and beat him. Because I think if John Cena got his attitude adjustment now, it would be over. sorry. I forgot I was recording. I started singing a song. He's finally doing. Oh, but the ref is down. The ref has been knocked down. He's not going to get it right here because the ref is down and the ref can't do anything. Anything is possible right now. They can hit each other with chairs and stuff. And still, steps and stuff, but. Oh, no, the ref's about up. Now Cena's going for it. You can't see me. He better get his finish, though. Or is he gonna just pin him here? Oh, I think it's over. What do y'all think? And post in the comment below. Oh! It wasn't over if you thought it was over. Oh, he's going for it. The ref is up this time. Can John Cena capitalize? Pin him. All right, this is over. It's gotta be. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we have a new United States champion. I will finish up the celebration, then I'll end the video. But thank you all for watching this video, and I'm sorry that it was split up into more videos. This will not normally be like this. It just happened like this. So, we did at least get to see the match on YouTube. So, so guys, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe to see more. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with all your friends. Bye.